The one thing that unites all writers is they were all readers. Read widely, read things that you think you might not like. And as a young writer, I think it's also really important to experiment and really be willing to fail. You know, a lot of the most important writing of my life has been stuff that hasn't worked. But in doing it, even though in the end I didn't quite succeed, but I was trying out a new writing class, and it made the next thing possible. So don't be afraid of failure. Always experiment, always push yourself.